Yes, BND of Doom.
No BND of Doom. It compromises of the creepy BND face with Viacom sounds which can jump scare the audience. That's it. You're extremely grounded. Go to your room right now.